I didn't die though. I thought I'd try a different shmup today. Shoot-em-ups are so hard for me. system works, I think. I could have done that in time. What's the point of the continues if getting game over just sends you back to the title screen? The bullets are so tiny, I don't even have a chance of being able to see these. Thank you. even seeing my enemies in the window of shots, you know. And of course, I couldn't even see that bullet. Oh, whoa, that's what the continues are for. I don't know why. So only if you get to Area 2, I guess. Of course, I'd die immediately. I'm probably gonna bop between a bunch of different shooting games till October. I kinda really miss playing platformers. I backed up into that one. One, I didn't collect any of the power-ups, and two, I got him, like, of course. For whatever reason, sometimes when I'm holding the shoot both, it doesn't. I don't know why. It has to do with the power of something, somehow. I don't play these types of games often, even though I like them because I'm not great at them. But I play first-person shooters even less. Yeah, see, I wasn't shooting the... I'm switching buttons. I think it's too hard to get the shots that I need. I'm just gonna use one shooting type at a time, I think. Almost didn't get hit there. Volcanoes are the worst. What if I make it not so? so fast, maybe that would be better. So I guess I gotta just learn to hold the aerial fire and tap the ground attack just when I need it. I better pick up these power-ups this time. Did I miss it? I got hit and then died. Nope, I couldn't even get that one. was either from 87 or 89. I still have two heads and a shot. And here comes the guys that I can never get things from. So you have to collect three of the red power-ups before your attack actually increases by the most. I can't realize that. I wonder what happens if you get a blue one when you already have three heads. Maybe they'll just all be red. Nope, not anymore. It was too far left, I couldn't get that at all. Definitely don't know where the hitbox is for some of these. No. Good. Stage is fine. I can't believe I got all those. I guess you can permanently get an extra dragon if I get another power up to get the egg to hatch, whatever that is. don't know what game that is to me. I still have two hands. And I'm medium and dead. Get all of those and shot. So easy. It took me so long to get here. Different different layered backgrounds so I can even see what's going on. That's fair. Back to level one shooting. Okay, I like this one. I'm making okay progress in this one. The peacocks are really tough. With the green bullets on the green background are impossible to see. You kind of just have to know where they're going to be and take them out before they can fire. Prefer having three hits in an upgraded weapon, but usually very shortly after I get up and get in. Yeah, the peacocks are the worst. I died. It seems switching between shots is best because the game cannot handle doing both at the same time. Shmups in September. So still only basic fire. Because I missed the first ray power. You really gotta take those guys out before they can shoot at you. That requires me to remember where they're gonna pop up, which is nearly impossible. Okay, that was not great. So funny, I tend to get hit almost immediately, and then I do okay. I moved a little too far right there. See that one? I'm surprised I was able to dodge that. What? Oh, the bullet, I didn't even see that. Trying to get that power up. Alright, I think that's good for now. I don't know what I'm gonna do next time, but we'll see, I guess.